has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Ellis County in north central Texas, southeastern Dallas County in north central Texas, until 3:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 2:22 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Wilmer, or near Hutchins, moving south at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Dallas, Lancaster, Ennis, Segoville, Hutchins, Wilmer, Ferris, Palmer, Combine, Bardwell, Alma, and Garrett. This includes Interstate 45 between mile markers 244 and 275. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows.